just came early for Roxanne Perez, and what a week it has been for our new NXT Women's Champion. Welcome to NXT. Thinks he's the gift that keeps on giving as we're approaching Christmas.
That man, Carmelo Hayes. You know, right now he seems to be stuck in a little mud, but tonight it's time to get it in gear, dog.
I bring that up because he's looking to bounce back tonight. He's still upset with his showing at NXT Deadline earlier this month, and he's looking to right some wrongs here tonight. Figure from LA's, we also have to think about Trick Williams, who's out here as well. Certainly could be the X factor in this matchup. Him, the high flying, the calculated, masked superhero that is Axiom.
Matrix like, Vic. He can do it. He can do it all. Check him out. Look at Val. Look at the grace. This is going to be good.
Some books say he is the superstar that stole the show at NXT Deadline.
You know, I hate to say it, but we'll get into that. But I got my thoughts on that one myself.
We'll get into that later on, because I have to talk about something you came up to me about today already. You got to catch up with Roxanne Perez, the new women's champion here in NXT. You actually have a sit-down earlier today.
You do not want to miss a minute of that. But let's get to the action right here. This Mello Hayes, this is Axiom, two high-class caliber athletes.
Look at Axiom, someone who speaks with confidence. Whoa! It's a different side of Axiom. Just saying, he speaks with confidence. He doesn't fear anyone. He doesn't fear any situation into the cover to kick out.
It is very calm, cool, and collective under pressure, man. I'm going to tell you right now, the word I would use is unflappable.
Right now. Oh! Hayes has seen that movie once before, and actually letting him know this close.
Quick as a hiccup.
Seeing him pushing the corner of Axiom here tonight as Williams on the outside in the corner of Hayes. Hayes looked over at Williams for a moment, almost in disbelief.
Whoa.
As Hayes just driven right into the mat. Nice counter by Hayes. Quickly, and Axiom able to counter. And look at holding on.
Wow.
Where's he go? Is Hayes
transition like this.
Right back.
Very, very fluid in transition is this kid, Carmelo Hayes.
As Williams again on the outside. You know, you're a big fan of Carmelo Hayes. Let's call it what it is. What advice would you give Melo as we head into the new year?
The advice I would give Melo, remember what it took to get you there to the dance, man. Sometimes you got to get in the gym. Don't play nice. Whoa, you got to train you. You're behind off. You're the best in the business, kid. You're on top of the world, Mom. You just got to focus. That's what I would tell this kid. Oh, wait.
Almost a bit of a stalemate between these two. Now equally matched, both Axiom Hayes. Hayes able to catch Axiom, able to roll through. Right back over with a bridge jackknife cover and a kick out.
I'm going to tell you something right here. This is going to tell me a whole lot about Carmelo Hayes, a guy that's been in my fave five at number one for quite some time. But I got my eye on this kid, Axiom. He's different. He's special.
That certainly was unique. Huge night tonight. NXT Tag Team titles on the line. The New Day, their first title defense here in NXT against Briggs and Jensen. Axiom still holding on. Right now, really going to work. Grinding into Hayes. Look at Hayes' eyes. Look at Trick's eyes as well.
Tell you something, Carmelo Hayes right there is wondering what is it going to take to get one step ahead. I must say this kid, Axiom. He know that this ring back and forth, you got to watch yourself. I saw that coming right there, Vic.
You mentioned Hayes was in the mud. He certainly has been stuck in first gear in this match of an Axiom now. Trying to quicken the pace once again, rolls through, takes down Hayes right back to his feet and drops Carmelo. And look at into the cover. Nice float over, hook of the leg, and an ear fall. Right shoulder just getting off the mat. But how quick does Axiom go right back to work? Squeezing the air out of Hayes.
You talk about Axiom at deadline. Did he go out there and steal the show? Let me tell you something. If Axiom would have stayed focused, not focused as much on J.D. McDonough, he could have made history. Tonight, he's fully focused with Carmelo. He knows how big this matchup is.
That certainly is a fair point he just made, Book, as Hayes now trying to negotiate his way free. Able to hold on. Axiom right back up. Catch it. Top in Northern Lights suplex with a bridge. And another near fall. Hayes able to kick out. So overall, though, did Axiom impress you a little bit more? Did he open your eyes a little bit? Is he going to be at the top of your list?
Like I said, if Axiom would have stayed focused at deadline, he could have made history, but he got a little bit too caught up in the moment with J.D. McDonough wanting some retribution. I get it. I understand it, but this kid has impressed me from day one.
And just caught Hayes. Both superstars down. Oh, it's a second of the action or picture break. What a match to kick us off.
Made a bad call right there. I think he missed that. I think he missed that bid, Vic.
NXT Universe.
Nice scramble right there by Hayes.
Again ripping at the mask. And for the second time, Axiom having to relinquish his submission sequence.
Going right back to that arm. Straight to that arm that he's done so much work in this match, Vic. That arm bar, that elbow.
He's talking a little bit of trash. Could be closing in.
Take that with you.
This is a point being proven.
It's a message, Vic.
Look at Axiom. How about a message? Axiom not going to stand for it. No challenge too
hot.
Big for
that
Axiom.
That was hot.
Axiom got caught. This has been a human game of chess. What's Hayes doing?
I don't know. But right now, we're going to find out here real quick. Test the strength on the top. Oh, what
checkmate!
The? You got to be kidding me.
Axiom feeding off the Hayes. Oh, wait, come on. Williams. The hell's Trick Williams doing? And boom! Oh, not like this.
Here we go. On top of the world, Ma. Look it down. Here we go.
Nothing but net from Hayes into the cover. And he better get Trick Williams something nice for Christmas.
Here is your winner, Carmelo Hayes.
I think we're back in gear, Vic. We on our way.
Might not like the result. We got to go back to this moment in the matchup. I mean, the athleticism, the balance from Axiom, from Hayes. And just when we thought that golden ratio was going to connect, the equalizer, the X Factor, Trick Williams on the outside.
Hey man, if you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
And boom, when Melo shoots, he don't miss. And again, nothing but net. Might not like the result, but on this night, it's Carmelo Hayes who gets back to his winning ways. Whoa! Not to be outdone. Williams just paid the price.
Fight ain't over, baby. It ain't over. The party's not over.
Grayson Waller, you requested this time. What's on?